First of all, let me introduce myself first. My name is Ruza Mawarni, but some people call me Ocha. And I'm a student of Pamulang University. So here, I want to explain about the factors of language learning. But before we start the discussion, I will give you a simple explanation about the language. So, the language itself is a system of communication that's used by a particular country or community. The language also has a function. So, what are the functions of language learning? The functions of language learning includes communication, the expression of identity, and emotional release. So, talking about the language, we also know about the language learning. Yeah, the language learning is the process of humans acquiring the ability to capture, produce, and use the words for understanding and communication. This capacity involves various abilities such as syntax, phonetics, and a broad vocabulary. Besides, there are also some factors that influenced the language learning. So, what are the factors? These factors are divided into two types. The first is internal factor and the second is external factors that I will explain as follow. The internal factor includes psychological and physiological of the learner. For example, the learners need some energy and vitamin to maintain their health. Of course, the learner who seeks cannot focus in learning. You can see in the slide that the external factor includes motivation, personality, age, experience, skill, learning style, knowledge, and environment. These points are related to each other. For example, motivation. The learner who wants study must have a strong motivation. Without motivation, the learner will face difficulties in learning. Moreover, skill and experience is also one of the important points too. Someone who has more experience than others will have more knowledge or understanding about the lesson. And also, learning style which used by the learner can improve their knowledge. This is not like the learner must have a native speaker for helping them to study, but it's more like the way they study. For example, they can use online dictionary or YouTube as the media to improve their skill. So, in a conclusion, language is very useful for human. Without language, people will face difficulties in understanding each other. And also, there are two important factors that influenced someone's learning. The first is internal factor and the second is external factor. So, that's all from my explanation. I hope it will help you to understand. Thank you and see you everyone!